You got the touch. You got the power.
Let's see, I think that was pretty much all my gripes of the movie. I really love the movie. I'm seeing it again sometime, I'm not sure when, because my money is kind of low, just a wee bit. And the internet went out. That is not cool. That sucks. Hopefully I can get it back up so I can get it posted tonight. Anyways, where was I? Oh, yes. Now, what I loved in the movie. Prime Wheelie. I loved the fact that Hasbro took back the name Wheelie. They really did, guys. I mean, I hated it. Everybody hates Wheelie. Well, G1 Wheelie, I should say. Not this new Wheelie. I love this new Wheelie. He was so funny. But, yeah, he was just hilarious. What else did I love? The fight with Prime. Prime's, like, fight before he died. That was awesome. His new... If they do create a premium line, I'm pretty sure I know what Prime's gonna get. He's gonna get those two scythe things that he used to tear Grindor's face apart. Oh, that was awesome. What else? Which is actually kind of funny. They named him Grindor, and when I was at Goodwill, or not Goodwill, Toys R Us the other day, I think it was actually just yesterday, they had a two-pack. It was Grindor, who was a repaint of... Blackout, he was an Autobot. It was like Grindor versus Bludgeon. But they used Grindor as a Decepticon in this movie, and he definitely did not have the same face, so I'm not sure what went on there. What else did I love? Oh, I loved Alice. I loved the Pretender. It was awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. And people were complaining about it. I heard some guy go, like, she's sitting right next to me. He was like, dude, they're ripping off Terminator. And I kind of bite my tip. I'm like, no, they're not. This is a Pretender. This is awesome. This is a Pretender. Oh, my God, this is a Pretender. Oh, God, there were so many awesome things. Prime dual-wielding the swords. Sorry, I need to go to sleep soon because I got work tomorrow, but oh God. I love the fact that both Skids and Mudflap were MC Paddington. Or a version of MC Paddington. That I love that Vangelis was kinda semi right, and it was awesome the way that they were played out. Because I was so afraid they were going to be country bumpkins. But they weren't. They were hilarious. Oh, God. The Devastator combining scene. Awesome. He was just, you know, combined, damn you. He's just throwing himself together. I loved the more G1-iness, maybe, I guess you want to say, of Starscream and Megatron's relationship. I still wish Starscream was more than just a coward, but what you gonna do? Let's see what else. I'll say that I did not find the Fallen being Megatron's master that bad. I could run with it. I could deal with it. Well, because it was kind of awesome. Anyways, It just seemed to kind of work, you know. This is a new Megatron. This isn't a Megatron who knows everything. He needs to, you know, still be learning stuff. I love the fact that... God, it was just an awesome movie. I gotta say, the acting was amped up. Both Shia and Megan really shone. You know, they really showed they were more than just pretty faces, in Megan's case. They definitely did much better acting in this movie than they did in the last one. Let's see what else. The parents. Oh my god. Sam's mom. When she bought the pot and tackled, oh my god, when she tackled the frisbee dude. Oh, it was so funny. She was funny as hell. I did not expect them to be that much in this movie. I expected them just to kind of take Sam to college and that be it, which is kind of what they did, but they also were, they were just everywhere, and they were so funny. Let's see, what else? Oh, I didn't expect Prime to die so fast. I kind of thought he might die at the end of the movie, because we had rumors that he would die. And I thought that would set up a third movie. But once again, this movie did the same thing the last movie did, where it's like... It didn't leave you with a clear view of where it was heading, where the next movie would be heading. This one gave you nothing, except for the fact that, you know, that Megatron will be back. Other than that, you had no idea. I love the power-up. The fact that it wasn't what I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be a Power Link ripoff. It wasn't. It was Prime upgrading himself, which I can deal with. I can deal with it. The thing I can't deal with is Jolt. He was in the movie for like 2 scenes, I think, where he was linking Optimus and Jetfire, and when they were driving around, he was there. But that was it. Whatever. Let's see what else. I guess we'll just do a quick rundown of the characters. Sideswipe. Awesome character for the few seconds he was in the frame. I actually bought him before I saw the movie, mainly because of these guys. But robotic warriors give it their all. Fight in the sky to the victors, they're so transformers. This thing is the truth. Robots who fight in the sky.